Jesus responded to them, "The children of this age marry and remarry. However, those who are deemed worthy to attain to the coming age and resurrection of the dead neither marry nor are given in marriage." My dear brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, the gospel of today, we see several Sadducees came up to Jesus and they tried to stump him with this unbelievable scenario about a woman having seven husbands. You see, in ancient Near Eastern societies like Israel, there was a law known as a levirate marriage. Since women couldn't inherit their husband's property, there were laws in place to make sure they were provided for. So if a married man died and didn't leave any sons to take care of his wife, then the dead man's brother was legally obligated to marry the woman and to have children with her. The child of that union would then legally be his deceased brother's child, even though genetically the child would be his own. The child would then inherit the dead brother's name and property and all the rest. In their culture, that was the way that the deceased man would live on through his children. But in the question that the Sadducees posed to Jesus, they gave him this same scenario, but the wife of the deceased man ends up marrying all seven other men's brothers without having a child. Then the woman herself dies. And the question of Sadducees was to which man would she be married to in the afterlife, since she had been married to all seven of the brothers in this life. The Sadducees were not concerned about the woman. They simply were trying to trap Jesus. They asked him, "At the resurrection, whose wife will this woman be?" Jesus responded to them, "The children of this age marry and remarry. However, those who are deemed worthy to attain to the coming age and resurrection of the dead neither marry nor are given in marriage." Jesus answered their question, but he was determined not to get caught in their web. Life after death is a completely different realm. We simply do not have the ability to envision it. It is far beyond us. It definitely will not be like this world. However, if we live our life in a loving and wholehearted way, we need not be worried about what is waiting for us on the other side. Truly, love is all that matters. If we always strive to love and accept one another, we can let go our worries about our end. But the biggest questions are, do we trust that? Do we trust in Jesus?